paper money to credit cards. Then you go from credit cards to bank wires. Now you're going from bank wires to cryptocurrency. So if you don't see the evolution and how things are going digital, you're already far beyond and behind. So you have to know that cryptocurrency is the future of finances. So now is the time not only to educate yourself, but to now start setting up your structure to where it can accept crypto as you're moving forward, so you're not left behind.
Mm-hmm.